Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of the Pirates, the Galway High School Marching Band. At this time, may I direct your attention to the north end of the stadium. Would you please rise and join the Marching Pirates in honoring America with the playing and singing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner, and remain standing for the Galway Alma Mater.
Welcome to the field, the Claymont Marching Band. Under the direction of April Liner, with assistance by Stephen Chambers, Carrie Conkle, Samantha Masters, and Bill Graham, the Claymont Marching Mustangs are under the field direction of Senior Drum Major Donald Ripple. Tonight, the band presents their show Resilience, featuring popular songs including Thunder by Imagine Dragons, Sound of Silence by Simon and Garfunkel, and The Wizard of Oz Meets the Wiz from the 1970s hit adaptation of The Wizard of Oz, The Wiz. Resilience is a story of going through difficult times, wrestling with doubt, and choosing to grow beyond your struggles into something more beautiful on the other side. In life, we are often reminded that the choices we make along the journey shape us just as much as the final destination. This evening's performance. The band will be performing at the Tess Ross County Band Preview next week, as well as the Cambridge, Meadowbrook, and New Philadelphia band competitions this season. We would also like to wish all the bands here tonight a great season. As always, go Mustangs!
Thank you.
presenting to you. The 86th edition of the Ribbon Idiots Big Band! From his album Blizzard of Oz, which was released in 1980. Next, we bring you a single hit selection from 21 Pilots, released in 2015. We hope you enjoy our edition of Tear in My Heart. To focus your attention on Nick Redbury, as you enjoy hearing Neil Diamond's 1969 hit, Sweet Caroline. Thank you. an it selection comes from the boss, Bruce Springsteen, in 1984. We hope you enjoy our geometric patterns as we perform Dancing in the Dark. Show tonight by fast-forwarding to the early 1990s with a drum break written by seniors Connor and Claire. We hope you enjoy the written band Swear to Huey Lewis and the News 1991 hit Couple Days Off.
Yeah.
we would like to thank Aaron Morris and the Garaway Band Program for inviting us to tonight's show and wish them luck with the rest of their season.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we proudly present the 2024 Newcomerstown High School Trojan Marching Band under the direction of Caleb Bradley, assisted by Aaron Jokes, majorette instructor Marilyn Berkshire, color guard instructor Sarah McVeigh, and Maddie Halsey. Tonight's show, We Know the Way, celebrates songs of travel. We begin with John Denver's classic, Take Me Home Country Roads, featuring soloist Delaney Baker. Next, the viral song, Old Town Road by Lil Nas X. The band concludes with Tom Cochran's Life is a Highway, covered by Rascal Flatts for the Pixar film Cars. We wish all bands luck in their upcoming season. Now sit back, relax, and hit the road with us.
Thank you. Fly is a piece of music that we play at all of our patriotic Memorial Day, Veterans Day service. It means always faithful, and we always want to be faithful to our veterans. Completely student-led. Give them some love. Okay, just Billy, relax. So, I have to tell a little bit of a story. Brandon, can I go back here? Okay. My son and Braden Christ do an awesome job with the sound system that we got, and I don't want to mess that up. So, rarely do you have two seniors that turn 18 on the same day. I don't remember it ever happening. But last night, that's what happened. And at that football game, I told both those seniors, I said, hey, listen, I'll let you guys choose a pep tune, each of you. So game started, and we got rolling, and Nathan Bieber here, I was like, hey, what do you want to play? And he's like, he said, was it Michigan? Yeah, he chose Michigan, and we played Michigan. And Daniel, where are you at? Daniel Zerker, he's our other guy that turned 18. And I said, hey, listen, later this quarter, we'll play something. And it got involved and it didn't happen. So after halftime, I'm like, hey, that didn't happen. I'll get back to you fourth quarter. You can choose your tune fourth quarter. Guess what? That didn't happen either. So since Daniel Zerker got a little bit zipped, first of all, let's have a little love for their birthdays. How cool is that? But Daniel got zipped out of his choice, so I'm going to come to him right now. And oh, sorry, buddy. I'm going to let him talk, and he's just going to choose a pep tune for us to play, so he gets to do that, since I didn't get the time to do that last night. So this is Daniel Zerker. He's going to choose a pep tune. Daniel, what do you want to play?
Let's play Eat 'Em Up.
All right, he chose Eat 'Em Up. What do you think? Okay, here we go. Where's Evan? You guys got it? Again, the students are going to take care of it. Here we go. Way to start things, but they didn't even know that. I told them that plan today. That's how adaptable they are. That's how fantastic our leadership within the band is. Literally, because of Daniel Zerker, I was like, well, we could probably do this. And I told them about it in the band room before we left, and they completely adapted and made all that happen. So one more time for the student leadership of the New Play Marching Band. Now, this is completely different. We are a corps-style competitive marching band, and that means that we model our marching band after drum corps. So if you know anything about drum corps, that's like the major leagues of the marching arts. So this show is entitled Pantheon. We're going to attempt this season to portray the gods, Mercury, the messenger, Mars, the warrior, Venus, the mother, and Jupiter, the king. And you're going to get to see the first two parts of it tonight. This is Mercury and Mars. They'll go right into each other. Feel free, please, to applaud anytime you see something. You see somebody let go of a piece of equipment and catch it in their hand, applaud for him. This piece of music that the front ensemble is going to play for you, it is, Mr. Phillips and I, we've talked about it, and he flat out, he's my percussion guy, it is the most complex thing that we put on the field in our time together, which is 22 years. And the kids are diving in, and it's really, really cool. So anyhow, this is the Marching Quaker Band with parts 1 and 2 of Pantheon. So that's part 1 and part 2. We'd like to finish tonight with a new Philadelphia High School fight song. Please clap along. You've heard it before. Clap along. Here we go. Fight song.
Direct your attention to the center of the field for the entrance of the Salzburg Marching Tigers. The band is under the direction of Mr. Joshua Lohr and auxiliary advisor Mrs. Sarah Henry, and features over 40 marchers in grades 7 through 12. Please welcome the 2024 Salzburg Mighty Tigers! This evening, the Marching Tigers will be taking us back two decades with music from the year 2004, a big year in American TV and pop culture. Many favorite movies hit the theater 20 years ago, including one that gave us our opener. Please enjoy as the band plays the hit song from the fabled Shrek 2, Counting Crows, Accidentally in Love. The band The Killers is sometimes considered a two-hit wonder, but both of those hits have become cult classics in popular culture. You'll hear one this evening and can catch the other in our senior show later this season. We now feature our color guard and majorette as the band plays Somebody Told Me. Thank you. We close our 2004 throwback this evening with a song by the legendary punk rock band Green Day. Hopefully you won't hear the drum beating out of time as the band plays Holiday. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2024 Salzburg Marching The Salzburg Marching Tigers would like to thank the Garraway Pirates. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Indian Valley Marching Braves. The Braves are under the direction of Mr. Dan Linzer, Mrs. Becky Calvin, Mr. Aaron Davis, and Mrs. Melanie Glazer. Tonight we bring you our 2024 competition show, Artworks. The self-titled first movement, Artworks, shimmers and features tenor sax soloist Rose Glazer. The second movement, Lines, helps us mirrored in motion in, as the artists begin assembling the framework. The third movement, Balance, helps us center ourselves, and our soloist Rose returns both here and in the final movement, Colors, where we finish our masterpiece with a splash. Please join me in welcoming Field Commander Mallory Walton and the 2024 Marching Braves as we show that art is life.
Thank you. balance is the distribution and placement of weight and importance of artistic elements. Balance can create focus and direction.
Color. Birds, performed by the Indian Valley Marching Braves. The Braves would like to thank the Indian Valley Music Producers.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Pride of the Pirates, the Galway High School Marching Band. Pirates are under the direction of Mr. Aaron Morris and color guard advisors Michaela Berger and Brittany Miller. The Marching Pirates are proudly led onto the field by field commander Bethany Stein. Love is in the air as we open our show with a tune by a one-hit wonder, Bruce Chanel, that went to number one in 1962. Feel free to join us in on the chorus as we bring you Hey Baby. This next tune was ranked number 38 on a list of the 100 most Australian songs of all time. 1, 2, 3, Take My Hand and Come With Me, as we continue tonight's show with a hit by the rock band Jet. Are you gonna be my girl? Thank you. We've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, we got the month of May. What can make me feel this way? How about this 1964 Temptations hit? That's right, we're talking about My Girl. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5. Thank you. Dancing Pirates would like to thank you for your continued support and thank all of the bands that joined us here this evening. We hope to see you back.